To commemorate today's event, we will present each member